It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Vanessa nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips, in fact I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your Westie World with my base stuff. Ooh, that pussy good, won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty, won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block, then break it down, we playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk. Piss out your per diem, you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke, put a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Bitch, be humble.
Hold up, bitch.
Sit down.
Hold up,
be humble.
Hold up, bitch.
Sit down.
Sit down,
be humble.
Bitch,
sit down.
Be
humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down, be humble. Sit down, be humble. Bitch, sit down, be humble. Sit down. Who that nigga thinking that he frontin' on that man? Get the fuck off my stage, I'm the Sandman. Get the fuck off my dick, that ain't right. I make a play, fucking up your whole life. I'm so fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Afro with your pride. Show me something natural like ass with some stretch marks. Still'll take you down right on your mama couch in polo sock. Ayy, this shit way too crazy. Ayy, you do not amaze me. Ayy, I blew cool from AC. Ayy, Obama just paged me. Ayy, I don't fabricate it. Ayy, most of y'all be faking. Ayy, I stay modest about it. Ayy, she elaborated. Ayy, this that Grey Poupon, that Avion, that TED Talk. Watch my soul speak, you let the meds talk. Ayy, if I kill a nigga, it won't be the alcohol. Ayy, I'm the realest nigga after all. Bitch, be humble.
Hold up, bitch.
Sit down.
Hold up,
be humble.
Hold up, bitch.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Be humble.
Hold up,
bitch. Sit down.
Be
humble.
Hold up, bitch.
Sit down.
Hold up,
be humble.
Hold up,
sit down.
Hold up,
be humble.
Hold up, bitch.
Sit down.
Bitch,
sit down.
All right, we're gonna take a trip down memory lane. For most gamers that don't know what's going on, oh man, I'm thinking back. When I mean back, I mean way back. I'm about to take you down memory lane right now. Let's check it out. Yeah, ColecoVision, look at that. Look what we had to work with back in the days. Look at this. Look. Oh, believe me, this ain't the remote control to a TV. This is what you had to use. Man, this is retro at its finest. Look at this. Amazing what we had to work with. Look at that. Look at the TV, man. 4K TVs? Are you kidding me? Look at this. Like I said, man, this is what I'm talking about. Retro at its finest, man. You're not gonna see this nowhere else, man. I'm actually like touching it, seeing it, feeling it. Oh, sick, man. All right, you'll get better. Atari. Come on, man, right here playing some Pac-Man. Get down to that Pac-Man. Yeah, that's right. Like I said, man, retro at its finest. Got on the Mario Brothers t-shirt too, repping that retro. Atari.
How much is it running for?
You know, and then that. As time grew, as time kept going on with gaming, the controllers were getting a little bit better. Look. What else we got? Come with me. Walk with me. Walk with me right here, right quick. Like I said. Look at this. Keyboard, right? Look at this. crazy. Look at this. Look what we had to work with. Again, we can't stress that enough. Look at the controller. Here we go. Some more Atari. Y'all for sure, any retro gamer know what's up with this? Memory lane, man. This is like a museum, man. You get to touch the art, though. This is art. This is art, man. If you art of gaming, that's what I call it. Art of gaming, because you see the past, you go to the future. But man, you gotta take a trip down memory lane once in a while. And I'm taking you right now on this trip down memory lane. Yeah, look at that, man. That's history, man. Look at this. Pac-Man. Telling you, man, Atari was doing it back in the days, man. Can't get better than Atari, man. Atari was doing it back in the days. What do we have here? Yeah. Space Invaders, man. That was a nice little trip down memory lane, man. So all you new gamers, just think about that, what you had to work with back in the days, man. So think about that. Just think about, you know, how blessed we are with wireless controllers, wireless this, wireless everything, because it wasn't like that. It wasn't like that. Look at this. I'm not, you think I'm playing it? No, check it out. Look. Exactly. Look at this. I said, be blessed that you have wireless controllers now, because this is what we had to work with. Look at that. This is like much older generation. I wasn't a part of this, but I could only imagine the struggle. Look at this. I appreciate it though to the fullest, because we gotta start somewhere. And this is gaming history at its best right here. Start from somewhere and you get what we have right now. Xbox One, PlayStation 4, PlayStation Pro, all of that. So just remember that. Just remember that, what we had to work with, man. So that's a nice little trip down memory lane, Retro City Festival. And dude, I appreciate history. I appreciate how it was before that, before what we have right now, how it was back in the days. You gotta appreciate that, because right now you gotta be grateful for what we have right now. It's your boy DJ Gamer, and stay tuned. Peace. Sometimes what I'm trying to say, everybody, it's your boy DJ Gamer live at the Retro Gaming Event. Now you got kids of all ages here, man, grown-ups. I'm talking about, people say, oh, you're too old to be gaming and whatnot. Forget all that, man. And I'll give you a perfect example, man. If you love games, then you love gaming no matter what. Look at my boy right here. Yeah, boy. That's retro at its finest. That's what I mean. That no matter what, who or what, how old you are, man, if you love video games, you should never grow out of them. That's just my opinion. Just because you're a certain age doesn't mean you should stop loving the games you love. And that's, I'm gonna leave it out. I'm gonna leave it with that, because just sick and tired of sometimes people say, oh, video games, you should let it go and whatnot. Like, nah, man, forget that, dude. If you love video games, and you love video games till the day you die, that's just me. That's the way I'm gonna go out. So, boy, DJ Gamer, Retro
the retro gaming here, man. And dude, I'm just having a blast right now. So check it out, man. So much fun. Again, like I said, man, care how old you are, if you love games, you love games to the day you die. That's my man right here, just chilling, playing Tekken Tag Team. That's right, baby. That's what it's about, baby. DJ Gamer, it's a wrap for today's event. I will upload footage and pictures. Stay tuned. My boy's coming strong, so more giveaways. Definitely got more giveaways from I got some nice goodies from this event. You guys are gonna enjoy. It's your boy DJ Gamer. We out, man. We out. So definitely check these events out, though. That's for sure. Like I said, it's your boy DJ Gamer. You come back strong. More giveaways, so stay tuned for them giveaways, man. Some nice artwork, art pieces. So stay tuned. And we out.